one, we have made it halfway through our third week of school. So that's kind of exciting because I am definitely looking forward to being back in the classroom with all of you as soon as possible. Today, what you're going to be doing is continuing on with your viewing of presentations that your classmates made on Monday on their medical career that they were interested in. So just like yesterday, you're going to have this assignment, which will have a linked Google Drive or sorry, Google Doc file. You're going to be recording the same things as yesterday, but for five different presentations. If you reuse any of the presentations that you watched yesterday and reported on, they will not count. So they need to be five different presentations. Again, your own presentation does not count for this. Where it says here, that will again link you to our topic on Flipgrid so you can see your classmates' presentations. Again, the chart in the Google Doc file is the same as yesterday, but again, you're just doing five different presentations. So if we were in class, you would be seeing everyone's presentations, but just because we're virtual, I figured I would cut that down a little bit and have us just look at 10. Obviously, us doing things virtually isn't ideal compared to what we would be able to do in class, but nonetheless, we are going to get through this and do things a little bit differently than we would have to otherwise. Anyway, you need to make sure that you go back into Schoology when you're done, or just make sure you click submit in Schoology when you're finished. The reason why I tell you to submit is because some people have not been submitting. I'm able to see once you've opened the assignment and opened the Google Doc file, or if it's a Google Slides file, I'm able to see that you've worked on it. But if you don't click submit, it's like you doing your work if we were in class, but then never actually turning it into me. So that submit is like you feel like physically turning in your work. So please make sure that each day you are doing that so that I can grade it for you. So even though I can see what you've done, if you haven't submitted, I can't put your grade in for that until you finally click submit. So just please make sure you are focused on that each day. And that way, I won't need to message you asking you to do that. So, we are going to end today with the medical field careers. And tomorrow, we're going to do, or begin, I should say, an overview of the body systems. That'll take us a little bit of time to get through and review those. And then we will be getting into a review of directional terms from there, which will be a re review from the beginning of the year of Anatomy 1. And then from there, we will begin tissues. So once we get through kind of this review stuff at the beginning, then we'll be able to begin our new content for Anatomy 2. Again, just make sure you submit your assignment when you're finished. And if you have any questions, please make sure you reach out and let me know. Have a great day.